Okay, Kidz Bop 9. I feel like Kidz Bop 9 was pretty objectively bad, but it had a crazy frog cover and a really, really bad cover of Feel Good Inc. that was just pretty iconic. Laughing gas, these hazmats, lining them up like fast cats. Kidz Bop 9 is one I return to just for like the meme a lot. I'd probably put it like a B because like it's bad, but it's funny how bad it is.